This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
About 10% of babies in the U.S. are born premature and require a stay in the NICU.
Often, new moms are not able to produce the volume of breast milk for their baby in that first week. And that's what makes donated breast milk so important.
In tonight's Avera Medical Minute, our Tess Hedrick takes us inside the Avera McKinnon Breast Milk Depot and introduces us to a mom who is donating 14 gallons.
It takes 6 coolers and a rolling cart to transport 14 gallons of breast milk.
It was actually 1,800 ounces, so they were all 6-ounce bags, and there's about 300 of them.
Mom of 4, Amanda Lanners, is donating her breast milk for the first time.
When I am able to make as much or make more than what we need, then I want to do my part and help out that mommy who doesn't need to stress about making sure that her baby is going to get something nutritious.
Where it goes from here is it is processed, tested, pasteurized by a milk bank, and the one we work with is the Mother's Milk Bank of Iowa at the University of Iowa.
From there, the breast milk is distributed mostly to hospitals. Avera McKinnon receives weekly shipments of pasteurized and processed frozen breast milk. Having it on hand at all times is critical for the tiniest of patients.
And it's very important because if we have a baby born at a very low birth weight or a baby with a need that mom can't supply milk right away, then we have that right away. The intestinal system is huge for the immunity of an individual, and if we change that with artificial milk in that first 24 hours, especially for a very vulnerable infant, then we've really changed that for probably up to 2 weeks' time. So we really try to keep that human milk be the first feeding as much as we possibly can.
To have such a nutritious food for those babies that can help them grow and thrive and get healthy, it's just extremely personally satisfying.
NICU babies eat less than an ounce at a time, so Lanner's donation will go a long way.
14 gallons is going to translate to about 1,800 ounces, so that's going to give a lot of babies a lot of support. So well over 2,000 babies will get some help because of that donation.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
Both Avera McKinnon in Sioux Falls and Avera St. Luke's in Aberdeen have milk collection depots. There is a screening process before you can donate. For more information, just call 1-877-AT-AVERA or head to KSFY.com and you can click on Health. Elliot.